I'll go ahead and call a committee meeting to order at this time. To make it easier for residents to voice their comments, there'll be two public comment periods. There'll be one at the beginning of the meeting designated for comments related to items on the agenda, and one at the end of the meeting for general public comments. Speakers will be limited to 3 minutes to state their comments. This meeting is being video recorded and streamed live to the internet. Mr. Valdez, please confirm posting and roll call.
Mayor, this meeting has been posted in accordance with the Nevada Open Meeting Law. All members of the council are present and you have a quorum.
Thank you. Now is the time set aside for our first public comment period. If you wish to make a public comment on the committee meeting, please come to the podium, speak directly into the mic, state your name and your zip code, and you'll be given 3 minutes to speak. Is there anyone wishing to speak during the committee meeting? Seeing no one, we'll go ahead and close public comment. This is committee. This isn't the regular meeting. Okay. Mr. Derrick, are there changes to the agenda?
There are no changes, Your Honor.
Thank you. Can I have a motion to accept the agenda as presented? There's a motion on the floor. We need to bring the motion up. I don't see any motion. Okay. All in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Anyone opposed, say nay. And that motion carries.
Item number one is bill number 3680, I-11 and Railroad Pass Casino Road, 20.58 acres for Good Sense LLC. The recommendation is to refer to regular meeting.
Mr. Olson.
Mayor and Council, this is a request by Good Sense LLC to annex into the city of Henderson. It's 20.5 acres located I-11 and Railroad Pass. Staff recommends to refer to the regular meeting.
Thank you. Any questions or comments? Can I have a motion?
So moved.
We have a motion on the floor. Please vote.
All members voted in favor of the motion made by Councilwoman Romero, and the motion carries.
Thank you.
Item number two is bill number 3681, amend Henderson Municipal Code Chapter 4.05.020, public utility licenses, and Section 4.05.025, utility fee exemption noncompliance. Your recommendation is to refer to regular meeting.
Michael.
Thank you, Mayor, members of council. For the record, Mike Gathcart, business operations manager of my department.
Item two is an amendment to the Henderson Municipal Code, Chapter 4.05.020 and 4.05.025, that will eliminate the utility fee exemption, or also known as the franchise fee abatement, for approved manufacturing type businesses. This program allowed for the abatement of the full electric or natural gas franchise fee of 5% of the total utility bill. The exemption will be phased out over a 5-year period. The code change will reduce the exemption by 1 percentage point a year starting on January 1st, 2024 and conclude on January 1st, 2028. The code change will also prohibit future applications for the exemption. The business impact statement for this change was approved at the November 15th City Council meeting, and we have received no further input since that date. The change will impact 9 businesses currently receiving the exemption.
Thank you. Council, any questions or comments? I think the question I would have for you is, how are we tracking to make sure that these changes are implemented on a year-to-year basis?
Thank you for that question, Mayor. We will be working with our partners at NV Energy, Southwest Gas, and some of the other smaller natural gas purveyors that work through Southwest Gas. And so we work directly with those purveyors.
Thank you. Any questions or comments, or can I have a motion? We have a motion to refer.
Thank you.
Please vote. Thank you, Mr. Cathcart.
All members voted in favor of the motion made by Councilmember Shaw, and the motion carries.
Thank you.
Item number three is bill number 3682, amending HMC 15.50.010, uniform regulations for the control of drainage. Your recommendation is refer to regular meeting.
Mr. Olson.
Yes, Mayor and Council. This is amending HMC 15 so that it conforms to recent changes with the Regional Flood Control District and FEMA. They recently changed their regulations regarding the minimum floodplain ordinance requirements. So staff recommends to move this to the regular meeting.
Thank you. Any questions or comments? Can I have a motion? We have a motion on the floor to refer. Please vote.
All members voted in favor of the motion made by Councilmember Stewart, and the motion carries.
Thank you.
Item number 4 is Bill number 3683, amend Henderson Municipal Code, Chapter 17, right-of-way management for telecommunications facilities. Your recommendation is to refer to regular meeting.
Thank you. Mr. Olson.
Yes, Mayor and Council. This bill amends the Henderson Municipal Code to clarify HMC applies to all communications facilities in the public rights-of-way and not just telecommunications, and that's regardless whether they're regulated or not. So once again, we recommend you refer this to the regular meeting.
Thank you. Council, any questions or comments? Can I have a motion to refer? We have a motion on the floor. Please vote.
All members voted in favor of the motion made by Councilwoman Romero, and the motion carries.
Thank you. And now is the time set aside for our final public comment period. If you wish to make a public comment during the committee meeting, please come to the podium, speak directly into the mic, and state your name and zip code, and you'll be given 3 minutes to speak. Seeing no one, we'll go ahead and adjourn this meeting, and the regular meeting will begin shortly. Thank you.